So you were introduced to KB Vision, did your due diligence, and understand why everyone needs to move as much of their available cash into gold to protect from the rapid devaluation of currencies around the world. You have also educated yourself about gold in general and are now clear that the gold stamp with a patented kinogram that cannot be counterfeited and that comes in 1 gram weights provides the very best way to own gold in today's economy. The KB Vision Kinnebar Gold provides far more flexibility of use than any other form of gold. And if you are going to open an account in KB Vision, it only makes good common sense to also purchase your own gold. This short video will help all understand the simple steps to do just that. There are three main ways to buy gold. You can use a MasterCard or Visa, you can do a bank wire transfer, or you can deposit to your EasyBonds account, then transfer from your EasyBonds account directly to KB Vision's EasyBonds account to buy. EasyBonds works much like a PayPal account that everyone is so familiar with. Everyone who buys KB Kinnebar Gold should plan to hold for the long term, but should you need to exchange some back to cash, it's easy to sell it back to KB and have your funds deposited to your KB debit card for easy access. And of course, the new World Aurum Merchant Network will also provide a unique way to use your KB gold as a form of exchange without the need to convert to cash first. So log into your KB account at kbvision.com. And before you can purchase gold, you must be what's called Know Your Customer approved. That's KYC approved. To do this, click KYC under your profile tab, and this is the very first thing everyone needs to do. And once you are approved, simply click on the Buy Gold button under the Marketplace tab to purchase gold. Now, saving on a regular basis is one of the most important things anyone can do, and KB offers the perfect purchase plan option to do that. This allows anyone to buy from 50 euros or approximately 70 US dollars up to 500 euros or 700 US dollars at a time and on a regular basis. You're committing to buying 100 grams in whatever time frame that may take you. This can be paused for up to 11 months, and each purchase amount can be changed up or down. But it allows anyone to start buying gold and keep buying gold. Gold prices will fluctuate in price, so this is also the best way to average your purchase price for that dollar cost averaging effect. Simply click on the Purchase Plan button, put in the amount you wish to purchase, and proceed. Now, if you want to increase the amount that you buy of your 100 gram contract, then you need to click the Purchase Plan and Special Purchase button to do that. The extra over the purchase plan amount can be from 500 euros and up. Put in the correct amounts for both the purchase plan and the special purchase amount and proceed. Now, delivery on purchases in this purchase plan are only possible after you have accumulated 25 grams. All purchases over that can be delivered. And once you reach your 100 grams, the first 25 grams can be delivered up. This 25 gram holdback is necessary because of the higher customer acquisition bonus, or CAB as it's called, that is paid out over the first 50 grams that someone purchases. KB must ensure the full 100 grams are completed before releasing that first 25 grams. Be sure to click on the customer terms that you see there to read all the details about this. Now, if you are able and would like to buy a one-time purchase rather than in a purchase plan, then click the one-time purchase button and put in the amount. Once you have enough to cover the cost of 10 grams, then you can request delivery of all one-time purchases. Proceed down the page, click the two buttons regarding anti-money laundering and KYC, Know Your Client, and click Purchase. The next page shows your purchase in Being Processed status. Confirm this amount is correct and proceed by clicking the Pay Now button. If paying by Visa or MasterCard, take note that all credit card purchases are deducted 3.5% of your purchase by the credit card company, and so you will purchase 3.5% less in actual gold than the purchase amount that's showing. Click the Purchase button at the bottom. And complete the credit card purchase form and click Pay Now to complete your purchase. You do not need to put in the state and some credit card companies may need your confirmation before they will complete the purchase. If you get an error or not completed message, contact your credit card company. If, however, you wish to pay by wire transfer or Easy Bonds, click the Bank Wire Transfer tab and then the Purchase button. You will receive the Wire Transfer and Easy Bonds instruction page with the username, KBID, and transaction reference number information that must be included in the comments section when you wire or transfer your funds. As you scroll down the page, you will find the wire instructions. If your country is not listed, wire to the top Germany instructions as shown. Further down on the page, you will find the Easy Bonds instructions. They are very clear. Simply log into your own free Easy Bonds account at easybonds.com and first make a deposit to your own Easy Bonds, then follow these instructions. If you wish to request delivery, click on the Support tab on the main screen. Once there, you will see the Delivery System tab on the right side of the page. Click that. You'll have to confirm the delivery price, then make payment through PayPal, and you can use your credit card here. And lastly, fill out the application form and send. Your gold delivery is on its way. One last note, click on Invoices under your Gold Account tab to see all your pending and paid invoices. Each month, you'll be notified to make another gold purchase. Everyone should be purchasing gold. Everyone should have some or all of the gold they own in KB Kinibar gold small weights that provide many various ways to utilize your gold in the future when it's needed. This is Lloyd Merrifield, and I hope this helps you purchase KB Kinibar gold.